those things that shakes you, fractures you, as you take it in silence, in awe, leaving you with nothing in the heart nor mind, no beats, no words, just consciousness. But conscious stands tall. You awake as that absent beat grows ever so faint. Blood pulses through a slow but steady and ever so assured revival. Freshly fallen leaves, sun beating down on that settled snow. The senses tingle back into your broken limbs and you stand, stand among this harrowing boulevard of gun people. My time is not now.
I can't. Thank you. I'm hoping for a sign in the sky or a word from the stars. I am praying for a tear in the fabric of time so you and I can slip quietly away and not a single soul would think to miss us. The weather. It was raining on the day I met him. Hair wet and tangled. Droplets of water sliding down my cheeks like crystal teardrops. He says he can taste sunlight on my skin whenever cherries are in season. With me, he doesn't think about permanence or possession. He knows I'm just like the weather. Crying about him, aren't you? Silly girl. What good will it do to you? Will it do you to spill those sky blue tears? You meant neither everything to him or absolutely nothing at all. What's given is not gone. In something it lives on.
Thank you. Thank you.